Hey, and welcome to Smart Office, weekly tips and tricks to work around Microsoft Office applications. Today, I will show you something that has to do with Microsoft PowerPoint.
How to hide unhide slides in a Microsoft PowerPoint presentation. Sometimes in a PowerPoint presentation, there is a slide that should be included in the presentation file, but we do not want it to appear in the slideshow. What can we do? We just hide the slide. A slide hidden remains in a file and does not mean that it's deleted. Once we hide a slide, we can always unhide it later so it can become visible again. Not for us, because it is always visible, but for the audience. We can turn the hide slide option on and off individually for any slide in our presentation. Stay tuned to find out how. I have created a PowerPoint presentation which contains four different slides. And for our own reasons, I want to hide the second slide. How can we do it? We select the slide, we do a right click with our mouse in it, and from the shortcut menu that appears, we select the command Hide Slide. Hide Slide. The specific slide will fade away and we can see a strike through the number of the slide. If we want to unhide it and make it visible again we do a right click. From the shortcut menu that appears, we select again the same command, Hide Slide, and the slide will be visible. Another way to do it, we can go to the tab Slideshow. And from the area of the ribbon named Setup, here's a command, Hide Slide. Let me select a different slide, the fourth one, for example. Hide Slide. Hide the current slide so that it won't appear when you're presenting. Hide Slide. Again, the color, it's become like transparent. The number has a strike through in it. And this doesn't mean that the particular slide is deleted from our presentation. It's still visible for us, but during the slideshow it would not appear for the audience. Again, hide slide, visible again. Let me hide it. Hide the third one now. Hide slide and start the slideshow. As mentioned, we have four slides. This is the first one. I'm gonna move in between it quick. The second one and the fourth one. What happened to the third one? If I do a right click and select the command See All Slides from the shortcut menu, all the slides will become visible. 1, 2, 3, 4. So what do we want? The third one, which has the strike through the number and is hidden. I just select it and it will appear during the slideshow, so no need to worry.
Thank you for watching. If you liked what you saw in this video, go ahead and subscribe to my YouTube channel. If you have any questions or suggestions, head down to the comment section and let me know.